Hey, Jelly Toast here. I know last time when I left off, I said I wouldn't record this because I thought it was just a dungeon exploring thing. So I played ahead, and it turns out I don't actually get to go in the dungeon today. So I will show you what happens instead. I was just really looking forward to grinding a lot because I really want to rack up experience, get more personas, earn more money. But this is pretty interesting what happens here, and it makes me so freaking happy. So this part, like, yeah, I know what happens, but after this, I don't know. But I still wanted to record this anyway, just because it is story and it's a pretty important scene. She sounds so sure and confident of herself now. She makes me happy. Gross.
Mm-hmm.
Why wouldn't the bank have a precedence? That made no sense. Why wouldn't it have a precedence? These guys have funny masks. I never noticed that when I was going through this the first time, because I just kind of blazed through, because I thought I would be fighting people. So I never really looked closely at them. They're kind of gross. Their eyes are glowing. And this place has some pretty funky music. Look at all that money. I would love this money. But only if I earned it. Or if I happen to get super lucky and a super rich person was just like, here you go. You could buy more than beef bowls, dude. Property damage? What are you talking about? I didn't do any property damage. Gross. Why? He's got a little Hitler stash and he's purple. That's disgusting. Why is he purple? 10% a day. That's ridiculous. Then again, student loan. Some student loan interest rates are close to 10%. They tend to be around, most of them tend to be around 6%, which is still a lot. Repaying loans. The thing is, like, people who are rich enough, of course they want to buy better things, nicer things, so they live in big houses, they buy expensive, nice, fancy things, they eat super delicious food. But then after some point, wouldn't they say, I have enough cash to just live comfortably for the rest of my life? But they don't. They just keep amassing more wealth. Maybe just to show up other people and be like, I'm the best? But it's like, at some point, you don't even use up all your money. So what do you do with it? Do you just hoard it? This line pissed me off. Lack physical strength and are dumb? There are plenty of dumb men in the world as well. Dawn of history, excuse yourself. A lot of men have made stupid decisions. I'm not saying that women don't make stupid decisions either, but don't just single women out. I hope this security is not as bad as the museum security. I hated that. Why do rich people think they have the power over everything? Like, I don't even want to deal with you. Leave me alone. I don't know what their elemental weakness is, but I just know that the resistance is who has higher magic? Well, 15. 15. Oh. no, I didn't want to use Mobi Boom. That wastes 2 SP. Actually, no. I can afford to splurge. Because I know what happens. I'm glad that, like, we don't actually see them ripping off their masks whenever they summon personas now. Because they kind of hide it with the skill list screen. Still pains me to think of them ripping off their masks. And the blood summons the persona. Oof. That's creepy. Come back up! I never noticed, but when they did that, the first line was in my left ear, the second line was in my right ear. Sound design, super important. Let's do this. It's looking with burn! Burn, baby, burn. It's looking burn. Burn, baby, burn. Ouch! This did not happen to me last time. I didn't even get this hurt last time. What is happening? Oh wait, I had Bedia. I should've used it. Do a lot of damage, heck yeah. Oh no, Yusuke's still on the floor. Why did they make them fall down so that their butt is in the air? It looks oopsie. He has the money. He can afford it. He can pay all those people. Flaming eyeball of death. I don't know what I'm saying. Hokey music. Persona dimensions. Just run! Get out of here! Where's Yusuke? The X is over there! Oh no- wait. Before that... heal everyone, because we are pretty hurt. I wonder why it says take your time, instead of take your heart, or take your desire. Get your Hitler mask face out of my- my god. The other guys were normal colors. Ew, with that little clap. So gross. Did you kill troublesome customers? Wow. Too bad you won't get to. But she doesn't want them to get hurt either. Oh yeah, because he knows about her in the real world. But his real world self shouldn't know about this guy's conversation. Oh yeah, just endure it. It's easy for the guys to say. Gross. This guy is a total scumbag. Ugh, he's happy about that spot. Yeah, Makoto, it's your time to shine. Yeah. Go, senpai! Do it. Oh, she ready. She's so ready. Look at her. So fierce. So awesome. No, but seriously, does time stop when this happens? Or is everyone just watching her, like, freak out? She just broke the floor tile. That mask looks so heavy. Yes! I have been waiting for this. She's the one person I really wanted to get on my team. She is my future girlfriend. I call it now. Oh. So cute, so beautiful. No, dude, that's a bike. Yes. Now run them over. Hey, you turned into a bus. Yeah, go pee your pants. You boys. Johanna! Bring it on! She done. Yeah. Hit them all. Oh, he got us. Am I weak? No, I'm not. I remember who I used last time. Why I'm having so much trouble now. I use DNC. And it hurts them a lot. Ouch. Oh. I haven't tried using Mabuki. Yep, he does absorb it. Bad idea. Has another good idea? Bad idea. Bad idea. Don't use ice against the guys who use ice. All out attack. Bye-bye. What? You couldn't finish him? Yeah, this is different from the last time I fought him. He kept using Mabuhua. So he kept getting one more because of Anne. That's good. That's all the money you give me? Cheapskates. New skill!
Ooh. Oh, oh, oh.
Yeah, see, so it's after this point, I was like, oh, we are not central calling today. Oh, she doesn't have her mask on because of her son, is that? Taco with the grater. I wonder if they got the idea of having a bike persona after seeing Final Fantasy 13 when the Shiva sisters turn into a bike. Yosh, ikeru! There he goes. Who's driving it?
あくまでも敵対するか。よかろう。ならば待ってやる。現実に逃げ場はない。ここのシステムを突破することもできない。
Oh, but I will. Don't you worry about that.
お前たちに明るい未来は万に一つもないんだよ。
Oh, stupid ugly pig man. Why do you look so evil? There's no way that you look like a kind person. And now we have to go home.
Just
made me love Makoto even more. Yes, she's a tough cookie.
ここ何年かで一番疲れた。だけど結構良かった。 追いかけてた怪盗団に自分がなっちゃうなんてね。お姉ちゃんが失
神しちゃうかも。 I knew you would be part of it because you were on the cover.
姉というと前に言っていた。
The case.
特捜部の検事
なの。 Premium edition.
怪盗団のことを調べてる。大丈夫よ。あんな世界のこと、現実の操作でわかるはずない。
Yeah, seriously, there's no physical proof left over of that world, so can't get anything off me. So you better erase the recording that you've got of us.
私はお姉ちゃんみたいにはなれない。
Truth.
いつか分かり合えない時
が。You are you.
そんな気がしてた。必死で働くお姉ちゃんには感謝してるけど、なんか。哀れだなって思うこともあって。
I feel bad for her too.
ペルソナの声を聞いて、本音がはっきり分かった。根っ
からの真面目じゃないみたいだな。
大人の言いなりになってただけ。Now she's gonna stand up for herself.
参謀にいいんじゃないか。頭は切れるし、度胸も。
Yes. I still don't have a recon person. I don't have a scanner.Which is pretty late, because now I have six members. I mean, in Persona 3, I started off with Mitsuda and then changed to Fuka. Yes, girls on the team. And then in Persona 4, there was Teddy from the get-go, and then it changed to Risa, but this game has nobody in the beginning. We're just totally in the dark. I mean, it's not like...Mitsuru or Teddy really helped out that much in the beginning anyway. But. Yep, we gotta stay away from Kaneshiro. I'm so glad we have 3 weeks now. The 2 weeks deadline was a little too tight. But I can't spend too much time dawdling. I need to finish dungeon ASAP, just in case I have to see him again.
明日から作戦開始だ。
Yeah.
いつも通り、まずはお宝まで
ルート確保ね。But it's not gonna actually start tomorrow because if I have 3 weeks, I have to spend a couple of days either social linking or improving stats. I hope I have enough knowledge to start hanging out with Makoto. Beep beep beep. Motorcycles are cool.They're terrifying, man. Motorcycles are cooler than boats. Boats can travel further distances. Yeah. She's basically Mitsuru of Persona 5. Both student council presidents. Both fifth years. I mean, not fifth year, third year. Both red eyes. Both with motorcycle licenses. Nice. Except she uses her fists.And that's awesome. Mitsuru used a rapier. Yeah. Look to the future. We gotta take down this disgusting purple man. He won't slow us down. In fact, I'm gonna stick you on my party. Right now. I play it up to here that I saved, so what happens after this? I don't know. Do I have to take care of my plants? Okay. Party? Okay. Wait, stats. I'm gonna add him to party because. Wait. I can add them all to my party? No. I'm gonna take out Yusuke. Because I like Anne.And I definitely love Makoto. And Yuji has my highest social link rank, so he has more skills and abilities that are helpful to me. I should just save from that one. What am I doing? Okay. Yamuki. Second save from what I did last time. I am asleep now. Yes, me too. I'm super excited. Maybe I'll make this a short episode.And just go into the dungeon tomorrow anyway.
Bike 型のペルソナか。
Oh, but I have to buy new equipment for Makoto now.
ほら、我が輩も車になれちゃうし、なんていうか親近感。
Motorcycles are cooler, maybe your person. I get carsick. I really do get carsick, but I think you're a persona.
Yeah.
You don't know that you're a human for sure.
Mm-hmm.
You are super special.
What?
Take where? I think you are a persona now. I don't think you're a human. Or if you turn out to be something like Marie from Persona 4, that's gonna be whack. Like, oh, I'm the story of the world. That's gonna be weird.
それにしてもお前持ってるよな。
I have something special. I missed that line, so I'll just say I got lucky.
我が輩も怠けてられんな。
What special thing? Oh, maybe my ability to have more than one persona. Transition. Kitty talk. Too bad I don't have you in my active party right now. But you still level up anyway, so that's nice.
そうだ。金城片付いたらメメントスの相談もしちゃおう。誠の頭脳なら何か。
あ、he's sleeping。
もしもし。
あ、he was tired。
ユウスケに続いて誠。こいつずいぶん引きがいいな。何か理由があるのか。
What does he mean by that?
まさかな。
I mean, does he know something special about Yusuke and Makoto? Or is he just saying that they're amazing people and I'm drawing them to me? Oh, I'm up to 20%. Nice.
Ohayo.
Morning. Really reflexive. Yes, it does. So no one can trace his steps. Security is going to be super tight. I should make more stealth models. We should go, but I need to update our equipment and stuff. And it's Tuesday and it's raining, so maybe I'll go study. I forgot. Mondays and Thursdays are the bathhouse. Lunchtime? What's gonna happen? But why are we in the student council room? What are you nervous about? Apologize for what? Yes, I'm as confused as you. Aww. She wanted to apologize. What a good girl. Apologizing and admitting you're in the wrong is really hard to do. Not that many people do it. Aww. Yep, and when we feel angry and frustrated, we take it out on other people. We lash out and we hurt them. There's something there? I could have shared it with them. Yeah, it's easy to console yourself with that. But it's a lie. Yep, that's why you were acting pretty harsh. You wanted to prove that you could do something well. But now you have us, and we will support you. And I will date you. Yay! Oh, I'm so happy to have another girl on the team. Yay! But yes, that was reckless and that was dangerous. Now your real life self is in danger. Aww. Yes, I love Anne too. Oh, I seriously love everyone in my party. Everyone is so awesome. Aww. They're becoming friends. Crepes. Oh my gosh, I haven't had a crepe in such a long time. I remember when I went to study abroad in Japan, my friend and I, we would go to Harajuku and we'd get crepes. It was so good. And so cheap. Ugh. Delicious. Why are you talking about this during class? so weird. Mijima-san, senpai. Sure. Just be chill with her. She's our new friend. Call her by name. Girl talk. I'm going to hesitate. Ooh. I like how Morgana was awake for all that. After school. Aw, dang, it's cloudy now. Try to steal it in the deadline. That's 3 weeks, so it'll be fine. Powerpuff is in SC2 again, okay. I think the game is trying to tell me something. It's telling me to hang out with people. Okay, it's been way too long since I've seen her, and she keeps messaging me, so I think I'm gonna have to go see her. Great, but I want to sell things first, and I want to upgrade equipment before I do that. Before I keep forgetting. There's that, yeah. I know I'm not at Dauntless yet.
Oi.
No, I can't. I have to be Dauntless.
Well...
Ooh, got a lot of money. I can sell this to like it and something stronger. Ooh, I have to wash these. Okay, bye. New stuff for me too. Heck yeah. Yuji's gonna be in my... Oh, I can steal a heavy steel pipe. Okay. And sorry guys. Ooh, what I have equipped is stronger? Nice, I found an invention. Lucky. Ranged weapon. Probably for you, since you probably don't have a good gun. Okay. And before ranged weapon, protectors are more important. Oh, Saints tunic. You should have. Oh, you don't have a Saints tunic on. Hate power capsule. Yeah, see, I'm already broke. I had so much money too. Okay. I don't really use my guns. I don't even know if it's worth buying. Oh wait. Yes, maybe I should. At least for me. And I have no money. It's not like we need powerful guns anyway. If they're weak to it, then I can all out attack. Whatever. Okay, bye bye. Now I will hang out with the doctor. She messaged me 4 times, and I have not gone to see her since. I don't want her to hate me. I want to do the clinical trial. Huh. Why are we going to an open space now? Oh, damn it. It's not gonna get deeper. But I'll still hang out with her anyway. Invite her. She wants to go to an open place. I know an open place. It's perfect. Conditions are perfect. What fun today is when you... what? Without you having to get any medicine. She truly is a scientist. Doing tests.
Yeah.
I can do 5k. No problem. I actually can. I've been training for a 10k. So 3 miles is nothing. Raining.
Amen.
雨だよ。うん。Oh, prove him wrong. Oof, expelled and then I would be thrown out of society. No, I'd go to jail. Ta-da. Where have you been? We need to stop him. Been searching all along. Yes. High risk, high reward. We have each other, that's why we're so positive. Without a sign, without grasping. Yeah. No, it's not that rare to hear something positive from him. Oi! It's quite common. Yes. Let's get him. Who's contacting me? Oh. Ooh, interesting. Hmm. So he believes us. Yay! Okay. Well, it's raining, so guess who's going to the diner? Knowledge and kindness. Knowledge and kindness. Because I don't know if I need 3 or 4 knowledge for Makoto. And then tomorrow I'll go into the dungeon. See how far I can get. See if I have to interact with Kaneshiro more. Hopefully I don't have to though. Oh, I should meet that fortune teller lady too. Because she's a social link. And I don't. Maybe she's gonna be the fortune arcana. Haha. Aww, he also said. Points? Come on.
Yoshi.
Nah. I definitely know knowledge isn't gonna rank up.
Yoshi.
Yep, just points.
Yoshi.
Oof.
Should I spend another day social linking so I can talk to the fortune teller lady? And then maybe Igor will rank up again. Pictures leak of what? Still people talking about part-time jobs. Come on, go up. I helped the high schooler. Come on. Aww. Okay, yeah. It's time to go see her. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna spend another day stat leveling and social linking. I will pay her a visit too. She's there at night. I'll go today, don't worry. I think this is the game's way of saying, hey, hurry up and meet more social links. Good girl. Ignore it. We're safe for now, but the sooner we can defeat him, the better. Don't worry. We'll go. We'll go tomorrow. Even though tomorrow's Thursday and it's bathhouse day, but whatever. Oh, who wants to hang out with me? Oh no, we're not going today. Not today. Don't worry. Can I hang out with her yet? She said she's gonna be in student council room. That's the closest way up there. I should read books too. But anyways, student council. Oh, yeah, you're right here. I remember. Let me think about it. Don't worry. Let's hang out. Oh, frack. Worthwhile for me? Wow. Oh, damn it. Okay, so I do have to rank up knowledge. Well then. Wait. What rank am I with, Mishima? 4, and next one I will learn increases experience earned by backup members. I don't think I could meet anyone else yet because they're at night. I don't want to meet Justice. Maybe Anne? Leveling up Anne wouldn't be bad. But I also want knowledge for her, so Diner it is. And I know I probably won't be able to study that much because it's busy time. I want to become a kind person. Yeah, same dialogue all the time. Points up. Okay. Come on. Knowledge boost, knowledge boost. Points. Ugh. Damn it. Didn't get that last knowledge point. And today, I'll go see the fortune teller. What up? Who's signing me? Another report? Okay. Oh, no. Mishima wants to hang out with me. It'll grow stronger soon. Night later. I'm sorry, today is fortune teller lady. Ugh. Shinjuku. Red light district. Mishima, I'll hang out with you after I finish the dungeon. What? How are you here? Okay. Fortune teller lady was I don't remember. I don't remember where she is. Which alleyway was it? Was it this one? Yeah. Hey there. Hello, new social link.
Konnichiwa.
Chihaya. Oh, that's a cute name.
Ano.
Is it really lucky? You need a full package. Test the water
spicy.
What is it? New wealth from my house? Really? I mean, yes, I'm gonna go straight home after this. How does she know? She knows. Beat my death. How will I die from this? I don't want to be like Minato. Do I have to buy a lucky charm? Probably. I wonder what kind of stone it is. Moonlight every 3 days? I don't need it. I'll be fine. Is she in debt also? No! Did I screw up? Did I screw up? I mean, my pocket money is pretty good. It's true. Thank you. I don't ask how much people won. That's kind of private. Wow. So that means I'm going to die.
Yeah.
And I don't have that much money. Okay, so maybe I was supposed to fail this time. I'm not gonna spend another day going after her though. I'm going into the dungeon now. Oops. Messed with my mic again. I get to read! Enjoyed a sweet spell in Chinatown. That's probably a good hangout spot. Proficiency and charm. Charm. It's been a while since I looked that up. Oh shoot. I need to make restolfanols. Oh well. Too late. I'm going into the dungeon today. It's rainy. Hopefully the afternoon won't be rainy. Oh, morning. Is it lecture time?
So-yeba.
Teru-teru-bozu. Oh, female. That's so weird. Please look at this picture. I actually noticed because in my other playthrough that wasn't under recording, I was looking at the people's personas because I wanted to know what Arcana Makoto was, and she's priestess, and I read the persona details. It said Pope Joan. Yes. Which reminds me, I need to reorganize everyone's skill list. Because I did it on the other file, but I didn't do it on this file. They seem to be talking about a lot about my party's personas. It's a good thing because I read all of them though. And then I did see that Yuji's Captain Kid talked about the treasure in One Piece. I mean, not One Piece. It was hidden before he died. Seriously, as long as someone could do the job well, it doesn't matter what gender they are. Shibuya people watching. Oh yeah, I have to do social link with you too. Nope, I decided today was... Yep. Today is dungeon day. Meet up. And now it'll be palace time for sure. But she won't find out. Don't worry. Huh. Gathered that much information. Yeah. It's an app. That's pretty crazy. Dangers. Oh yeah, can regular internet providers and government see my search history? Do I know anything? A long-nosed man. Whenever that option comes up for any question, like anything talking about Igor and the Velvet Room, I always pick it. Isn't exactly commonplace. Mm-hmm. They can't find us for now. So we'll be fine. July 9th. That's not that far away. 16 days. Hopefully I can finish it in one. Oh, nice picture. Terrible picture. She looks so upset.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go in. Okay. Now is a perfect time to end this episode.
ね、私のことは何て呼ぶの？
We gotta find out what she's gonna be called.
コードネーム使ってたわよね。
察しがいいな。
She kind of looks like a bird with that mask.
レベル高いな今回。
Shoulder pads. カタパット
とかかな。
着眼点ダメすぎるだろう。
それは却下。
ライダーだ。
運び屋っぽい。却下。フィクサ
ー？ No.
黒幕は違うわね。却下。もっといいのをちょうだい。
女王様みたいだな。
Empress, yeah.
なんかあるか、ジョーカ
ー。Queen.
うわ、それっぽい。
しっくりきすぎて何も言えねえ。
She's my queen.
いい響き。気に入った。それでいいわ。じゃあ、今回の作戦を説明してくれる？
Find a path to the treasure.
ないの？怪盗って無策でやってるわけ？
She stands so
prim. とりあえずこの辺り見て回って、なんかあったらナビして、それで。
シャドウがいたらぶっ飛ばす。
Yep.
まあいいわ。役に立てそうな気がしてきた。私の役目はモナの情報を分析して指示を出すブレーンってとこね。
Okay.
異論は
？You do that.
ナイスクイーン。
スカルって絶対尻に敷かれるよね。
モナ、ナビ始めて。
はいっす、クイーン。
So cute.Okay, now is a good time to save. After this dialogue ends. I'm super excited to start. So I'll be dungeon crawling for a bit, and then next time, hopefully, I'll be sending out a calling card. If I do have to stop for a bit to investigate Kaneshiro more, I guess I'll show that, but we'll see when that happens. If that happens. So thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Stay toasty.